Super hot. That was brutal. Oh, that's bye bye children. That's a bye bye children, William. And again. I wonder, can you get round that wee bit and up through? See where the crack cleft is?
Okay, to start, I told him not to do it.
It's ready, just the throw. But when he goes, we have to.
I know, he says we have foam to all the way.
Huh?
We have foam to all the way. But how to get into it, all of his emergency calls.
Why is he slowing down at the worst part?
Where is he?
He's there. Now we've got all the gear to cart across.
Yeah, so I'm gonna have to cart across.
I'll be good. I'm not in a mental condition to do this. Oh wait, is he assessing what it's like on the far side? I've not jumped in. Round two of the gauntlet.
This
is the real life version. This wasn't the best idea. This is not the timing for him to come back, is it? Oh no. Do you see? Wait, no, that's not bad. That's not too big. He's doing it. He's about a third of the way there, it's just...
Oh, here he goes.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, run!
That wasn't even too bad either. It looked scarier coming in. As in there's nowhere to go around there.
You know that, I didn't want to get caught in. Oh, and again, look. Thing is, if it just pulled you in, you'd be okay. You'd be buffeted
it's
back.
A big drop, though.
Well, we've done bigger drops. Well. Not rocks, but that would cushion your fall.
across that.
Try and time this. Do this safely. That was a big one. This is the one over the top, this is big. That's powerful. Holy flip, yep, look, wow. Yeah. How far are we up from the water here? 20 feet? We're sitting at 20 feet if it's... No, it's coming right. That's big. There's a big, big one there, right there. Hey, Glenn!
Oh, my word.
You okay? You okay? You all right? Yeah. You okay? Just making sure you're all right. That's okay. It's okay. Killing, okay, yeah. Sorry, I couldn't see. That's okay, it's okay. Couldn't see Killing there. Killing called that.
I said that because
if you hit us up here, I'm taking a square. Oh, twist it, mate. Yeah, yeah. I'm just making sure you.
Tiny on this, but lovely light now with the castle.
Because every time we went over that big rock, we lost sight of you because it just covered you.
I know. Do you know what? First day of the year, we've got a day out together as a wee family.
Yeah.
That's, do you know what? If I was going home with my carrying my leg over my shoulder, I'd still be happy. No doubt.
Yeah, use
your arms and straps.
Yeah, your arms and legs.
That'll be it. What I'm trying to do is get a big set here before we go. There's a big one. There. Boom. Right, he goes into the shot. Nice.